Welcome back everyone to Horizon Zero Dawn, and previously we've been working on some of the main quest really. So we are currently working on the Maker's End, so to find out who this woman on that hologram was, if it's Aloy's mother or not, we'll find out soon enough. We've also got the Sun Shall Fall. That is another main quest, but this is relating to what's his name? Aaron's sister. His sister's named Ursa. Keep confusing both their names. So we have managed to find her. Fortunately, she was alive. But once we found her, she died. Unfortunately, so we now have to go and find out exactly what this Derval's plan is, because it seems like he's planning to overthrow the king. Now, whether that is true, whether it's not, that is something we will find out as we proceed. Now, we do have some side quests that we're still not done, so there's only one really. But it's level 24, so we're not there yet. So we're not gonna venture and do that. So we've got to go all the way up here, so it's a completely new area that we haven't been to yet. And we have to, in the process, try and not die. Right, so let's craft some of these while we're here. These are handy too. I'm really starting to enjoy these fire arrows or incendiary arrows. They're quite they're not proving very effective now.
Maker's End. Not much farther now.
Not much further.
Said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here, so far from Norland? I don't get it. Ooh. Who is she? Ooh.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
Who's this?
You! Spying through my focus again. Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins.
Oh.
Your focus will show the location.
Nice. Freeze rhyme.
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
That's how names used to be. Just got a point there. So we've got a name now. What is this? Charger.
I'm turning back.
Hello. Yes. Blow up. That was very close. Ugh, of course it's fire kiln route, or whatever it's called. Alright, let's just recharge these over here. Pick up rock. These rocks have not really been that. Oh, hello. not really been that helpful anyway. I don't like the look of this. The bridge is out. Oh, we're going that way. Let me just see what's about. Fox. Watcher that has been defeated. Ah, and the charger right there. And what's that? Neil? What's he doing up there? Oh, it's a quest. So I suspect I'm gonna have to liberate that place. Oh, Neil! I remember him. He's that guy. You'll see soon enough.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong, these scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though, like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry, we'll take your secret to their graves.
Wheel. Okay. Right. There's one over there. One over there. One down. Get this one from here. Don't think I did. Damn it, it's too far away.
Still sniffing around.
See the tree.
Oh!
Do they have any prisoners? I can't really see from this far out.
Always said, patience.
See her up there?
Well, okay. He's just gonna come out.
Let's do this.
If they're all just gonna walk out, that's gonna be quite handy. Of course they're not going. Oh shoot. Nice. Almost loaded. Right. None on this side. I almost killed that one. Oh! Fudge. I do wish they'd come out. Get this while we're here. Just in case. He had to move. Nice. Nice, nice. There we go, level 24.
Lan's thirsty for me. Me, not so much.
Coming? They're not. Of course they're not.
You'll see him. Save some for me.
Get out of my way. Oh, of course. He's got a stake right in front of him. I don't know where all those exclamation marks are coming from. Oh, come on. Come on, then. That'll do it.
Search is up!
Can do it all from the shadows. Right, let's just move.
Are you gonna look or what?
no real where to, no place to hide here.
They saw me. This is it.
Shoot. Oh, they do have prisoners. This way. Yep, they are. Nice. I forgot I could do that. Ooh, I forgot I could do this too.
Damn effect!
Come on out. There's only three on this side, that is. Oh.
the way. I'm not sure. No, you're not.
Coming.
She went that way.
Get out there and look, Mark.
Oh, there we go. Didn't realize I'd actually gone through all of them. There we go. Another camp has been liberated. Can go through.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
I heard the people of Sunfall are starving. Why doesn't King Avad attack now and finish them?
I don't know. I wish I had answers for you.
They're leaving.
Who's leaving? Starting to think that you're supposed to.
Why does King Avad protect the people of Sunfall?
Get
we all
these
know
things
our
first.
Army could destroy them.
Don't mind me.
Don't mind me.
His father may have been a butcher,
right,
but
go
King
over
Avad
to the merchant.
Is a reasonable man.
Carja guard.
Because I know I earned my place.
Right. We can sell this. Now. need to sell some of these, actually. Let's see what she got. I'm gonna buy this one because it's got the freeze effect. Alright, so we've got another one, but we can't do much about it, to be fair, not at this point. Right, we're gonna do this one. That one's maxed out. Potions pouch, we need a fish bone. Oh. Turkey skin. Rabbit bone. Rabbit skin. Okay. Really do anything because we need three.
Looking good.
Looking good.
The ceasefire
fine.
Was good, oh, but will it lead to peace? How long will it go on?
Right, I'm just gonna save quickly actually. Made some decent changes there. So loot, equipment stash. I wonder what it's gonna contain. Okay, we've got another. Behemoth. Yeah, I'd rather not toy with it. Where's this fire that... Somewhere here. Ah. I don't know if I have to actually save for that. But just in case I have, it's done.
Rain. Oh well, I'm mostly waterproof.
A merchant. That is. What have you got? Not much. I do wonder if there's anything more than super rare or very rare, whatever it's called. Well, let's get one of them.
Job.
I can get out of this.
I just want to make sure I mark the right, so that's the one that we need to go to first. I don't see a single bit of health around.
Be able to take them out one by one.
She's here.
I've got to get the
eclipse, just like you said. Again.
Bleed for the shadow.
Run. I wasn't expecting them to be there. There we go. Whew. Anyone else I should be aware of? Well, hello. It's a shame the range on this is not higher, because it'd be nice to know in advance if there's anything around that I should be especially aware of. I wonder what this used to be.
Said it would be.
Damage. Oh, really?
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Right. So we've got this. Tech oil, handling. Why not? So, if I wanted to equip this. Hang on. Oh, it's a rope caster, that's why. War bell, shadow wall, bow. Oh, don't know why I've got two now. Never mind. Actually, I'm gonna equip that. Yeah, because I don't need two of them.
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Quite a nice selection of arrows now. Oh, I need to go in there. Can't go up there. Okay, there's quite a lot of them. Why are they all congregated down there? Just make sure there's nothing behind me.
You're alert.
Go away.
Corrupted watchers, acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating. One happy family.
Oh, come on. Why is it not hitting him? Jesus. Got one down.
Okay, they're heading back.
Right, I'll tell you what. I'm actually going to bring this part to a close because it's stressing me out now. And we will continue in the next one, and we'll clear out this area and then proceed to the next stage, which is, I'm assuming, to find out who this woman is. And then maybe get back to the other main quest, which is to help out Eren and hopefully save the king. But for now, as per usual, stay well and safe, everybody. And if you've enjoyed this part, don't forget to hit that like button, leave any comments you might have. And with that, I'll be seeing you in the next one.